The place we all are afraid of, the part in all of our lives, which we never want to face, just because we all are going to be lonely there. Is it really that scary? When you are very near to the place where you always wanted to be, there is that one thing that always stays in your mind. That is, what if I get lost? We all are going to live that part of our story, where we might be at a place we know, but it will feel like we have never been this lost in our whole life. The sense of belonging is completely gone and we are left alone. All these kinds of negative thoughts will be trying to take over us, and we will be lost at a place in our mind which will be scary and will haunt us when we have to be motivated. The questions that we will be asking at that moment would be, what should I do? How to make things right? Am I going to be okay? Is everybody going to leave me? And these questions will drive us even more crazy. And at that moment, there will be absolutely nothing in our mind. We will be blank. No answers, or in other words, lost. Lost at a place which is dark, and soon the darkness is going to capture the little beam of light in our heart, that is hope. Is this what we want with our life? Is this how we want our story to end? This is not the place where hope dies. This is the same place we have read about in the stories. The same place where the hero of the story learns to take responsibility of his own condition and takes over his life. Maybe he's driving in the wrong side of the road and he's about to get into a big crash. But there's always a way out. And finding a way out may not be an easy task to do. You may go through a heartbreak, or maybe you are going to break somebody else's heart. But you are going to do what is necessary for you to get out of that place. It may sound a little selfish on your half, but it's okay to be a little selfish than being in a place where you are losing all hopes of surviving, where you have nothing to offer to that person in return of their affection. The only hope that we have here is the hope to do something, something that will set everything right. The bitter truth of life is to face the reality and do what is good for you. Because you are making a choice which may hurt them at that moment, but it is necessary in the long run. And that is the first step that you have to take, that is, to make a wise choice. Now, that part of the life begins where you have to leave all the plans beside and just focus on what has to be done. A man living in a future is a man who has forgot what living is. Seize the day, take a moment, a really brief moment to notice where you are, how did you get here, and what choices you made. And that is the second step that you have to take, that is to understand what you have done wrong. Finding mistakes is an easy task. That is the best characteristic of a human behavior. But we fail in analyzing that how we can undo those mistakes and make things right. That is when people say, what's done is done. Well, that is just a lazy talk, and that is not how things work. The third and the most crucial step is to make your wrongs right. Facing the problem and handling it. Because the place where we are is the place where we have nothing to lose. Maybe we are at our worst, but that's when we get to show our best. Give a knockout punch. No one in the whole world is going to tell you how actually you are going to do it. It is just going to happen. You are going to create something extraordinarily powerful that you never thought you can. From that moment, you will never be alone. You will never be afraid. You will never be confused. And you will always know a way of how to make things right. Because that's what you are. And that is what you are always going to be. So, are you ready now to understand where you might get lost? And how you can always find a way back to the track. How you can help someone and yourself by letting them go. Because at that moment you cannot love yourself, then how can you love them? So are you ready now to face the ultimate truth of life?